In this video, we will set up our environment to build the frontend for our dApp. Let's open the console. First, we're going to need a new directory for our project. I will call it dApp1on1. For the next part, we need Node.js with a package manager for JavaScript. You see, I have it already installed, but if you don't, just download the current version on Node.js.org. Let's create a new package.json file for the project dependencies here. Okay, for the moment we don't enter anything here. You can adjust this later with your data. Now let's install our Ethereum JavaScript API. This can take a little while, so I may speed up the video here. Let's also install Light Server. This is a lightweight Node web server we can use for our development. Okay, let's set the Light Server as our development environment. So let's configure our JSON package file and add the Light Server here. Okay, cool. Now let's create the index.html. Let's put something in there, and now let's test our server. Perfect, this works fine. So this is how we set up our environment. In the next video, we will build the HTML for our dApp.